Okay, look at this. This is what we brought from Florida with us. Wonderful blizzard. We're in Pennsylvania now. We're on our way back to Atlantic City. They're expecting like 20 inches of snow. We're coming up on the entrance for the Veterans Stadium in Philly, but we're not going to be able to go by and see it. The snow's, we got to get back. Oh, there's Market Street. Honey, you brought the snow with us. You brought the snow. It's hard to see, but that sign says Stadium Parking. We're in Philly. We're getting ready to go by Veterans Stadium. I don't know if it's the old stadium or the new stadium. I think it's the new stadium, actually. If they don't have the new stadium built. All right, you're sliding.
I know.
Well, don't.
It's a little fun.
I'm videoing. But my dad won't stop by the stadium because he's a cranky butt. Stubborn. Mr. Stubborn Pomaciano up there in the truck. Veterans Stadium right there. Okay, now we're on the Walt Whitman Bridge. Heading back in the blizzard. Left lane closed.
Looks like we only got one lane to choose from.
Well, we're on the Atlantic City Expressway. Lots of snow. How's it going, honey bun?
Good.
It's going good, that's all? Okay. Oh, look at the lazy butt sleeping. Him got worn out on the slopes yesterday. Mr. Expert Skier. The ski dog. Sleeping away. Hey, ski dog. Sleep tight. Robbie's outside too, Dad. They're waiting on you. You goofball. Out there looking like Mr. Snowman. Looking like Mr. Snowman outside. A little cold out there. Huh, dork boy? Shut the door, it's cold.
Kiss.
No, shut the door, it's cold.
Give me a kiss, I'll shut it.
Look at the boys getting ready to go play. On four-wheelers. Like children.
Forget. How do you do these?
Try this one. Alright, you know how to lash it, don't you?
What you doing, Dirk?
Get this.
I don't know.
What are you watching, Cookie? What's on TV? Huh? Where are we at? We at Pop-Up's house?
That's nice. Okay.
All right, let's see what's going on downstairs here. Let's see. Who we got here? We got Sharon.
Relaxing, finally.
Hi, Sharon. Her's relaxing, watching something girly on TV, I'm sure. Girly girl. Chick flick. All right, let's go see the boys. The boy. Oh, there's Bella. Hello, Bella. If you like life, you will not throw a snowball at me. Rob, turn around. Say hi. Say hi. Go four-wheeling. Don't get caught in the snow. And Dad, you're going to go get videos while you're out?
I'm not,
babe. Rob. Little crybaby. I got snow in my pants. I got snow in my pants. They look like aliens from outer space. Yeah.
In his black bag should be some keys. I need them. And take these with you.
Okay, it's closed.
Okay, this is Dad's office. I don't know, maybe.
Oh, yeah, maybe it does.
Throw off everybody's vehicles.
For what?
While you're out there. Just because. Well, the four-wheelers are in the tent.
Howard, do a dance.
I have more tapes of you dancing.
Tiffany, why don't you just do a dance for us tonight?
You haven't made up a dance.
With Brianna, though?
Yeah.
We didn't get to see it.
Okay, we'll do it now. To the next. After we watch our movie. Thank you. Thank you.
House, please. Oh, it's not going to go, is it? No. Yeah, once they get out on the street, they'll be good. There goes Robbie and Art and my dad. Three kids out playing on four-wheelers.
If he stays right in back of them, then we can probably flatten it down maybe and let him ride back home.
There they go. I think it'll be good on the street. It's flat. They just plowed. You know?
See, he's probably telling them, stay right in the back. I'll flatten it down.
Let's go get a drink.
There they go.
He didn't tie them, did he? Did he tie them to him?
Nah. Tie what?
The four-wheeler to them.
What happened?
The experience you had outside on the four-wheeler. Where are you going?
Away
Rob,
from you.
Where are you going?
Away from you.
Why?
Because.
Did you have fun on the four-wheeler? Why, you went in the bathroom. Oh, that little turkey head went in the bathroom. Rob, tell us about the four-wheeler and the snow. We want to hear about the snow. Rob, Mima is going to want to hear all about the snow when we
Mommy,
come home.
What? Can you lose my tooth?
Can I lose
one.
It? All right, let me see. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You want me to lose it?
Shine. Ouch.
Is it loose?
No, wiggle it. Okay.
Open up. Wiggle.
Okay.
Here they come.
All right, here they come. I got it. I got it. Oh, they're done now.
She's looking for play.
Don't shoot gum.
Stop gum.
What is it?
Keep trying to kiss you.
He stopped trying.
He stopped? But did you want him to kiss you? Huh? You didn't want to kiss him? I thought he was your boyfriend.
No, I'm not kissing him.
That's
no.
Gross, huh?
Not too
kissing's
young.
Gross.
You can get all his germs.
I'm not getting no germs.
Yeah, but he'd give you germs if he kissed you. Is he a germy guy or what?
Yeah.
Is he cute? What? Yeah.
He's weird? Just like me. He has brown hair, brown eyes, and he's a girl.
Brown skin?
Yeah, not really dark. A little light brown.
Yeah? What do you mean, like, not really dark?
I don't marry dark.
You don't marry? You get married, too?
Tell Pop-Pop, save her last, Pop-Pop. He's Italian.
Relax. He's Italian.
Oh.
Actually, he's not a Spanish guy.
No, he's not.
Well, hey, but you gotta be careful because you know what your daddy says about Italians.
What's Italian?
Italians is like a nationality. It's where you come, where you originated from.
Okay, like what does that mean?
Well, good question. A tough one to answer. Like, see, you come from the United States. United States of America.
Our ancestors.
So you're American.
Lived before, lived after.
Oh, listen to him. He's got the answer. Say that again. Say that. That is a good answer. Say it again.
He's not talking to you, my brother.
No, but your brother has a good answer, and I think you should listen to him.
Our ancestors are the people not listening.
Okay, let Robbie finish. Go ahead, Rob. We're listening to you. Go ahead.
Why?
The answers, I didn't hear what you said.
People who lived before us, our ancestors lived in Italy. They were born in Italy. They're from Italy.
Italy's a different country.
Right.
Did you know that?
Listen what I say.
Brianna was in Italy.
Brianna.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, she was.
Yes, she went to Italy. You were in my belly.
Oh.
Remember? You've seen it all.
No, I didn't. I was just a baby.
Oh.
You didn't see anything when you were a baby?
You ate Italian food there?
Italian food!
Yeah.
Well, you know, spaghetti is Italian food. Brianna?
Good.
Spaghetti. You. Yeah, spaghetti's Italian food. You ate lasagna tonight, didn't you? Well, that's Italian food. You eat meatballs? That's Italian food. You like pizza? Well, that's Italian.
Pizza and
that's Italian food. Now, does your boyfriend eat pizza? How do you know he eats pizza?
He told me.
Oh.
Did he ask you out on a date yet?
No.
Has he told his mommy about you yet?
I don't know. He
didn't tell me. Oh, so maybe he's got two girlfriends.
Do you wear them high heels when you go out here?
Yeah. Sometimes at school.
Are they your shoes?
Yeah.
They're your high heels?
Yeah.
Boy, if he saw you in that outfit, woo.
Ooh, boy, he would like go, ooh, I love you. Can I kiss you?
No!
No? Boy, you're looking good. You're welcome. That's like a Hawaiian shirt, isn't it?
Can I take this because it fits?
No.
I don't think so.
No.
I'm not sure what they're going to do with it, but I don't think so.
What are you talking about?
All right.
Favorite shirt.
What is your favorite shirt?
I wear it in the summer.
That, well, you can't take it then. That's her favorite. And that's her favorite skirt too.
It doesn't even fit.
I don't even know how they'll ever get it back on again.
She's
but.
Got